much talking today because of those Twitch tech problems, so my apologies. You can watch me in silence. I think when we do a podcast of this one, it's going to be lots of time lapse, fast motion, and not a lot of talking, which is probably the way it should be. Messages. Lottie, you just commented. I thought my stream was down. That's nice to see you here. Is anybody getting the stream? Anyway, nice to see you here, Kumaladi. So I haven't been doing much of the talking to myself here because I haven't known that people were actually here listening. Where did I put... Oh, here. I'd have to get used to doing things in a little different place. Ooh. Big storm stuff happening. Just making noises, makes the house creak. Thank you. my stream came back. Looks a little bit frozen there. Can't tell if it's quite back. Anyway, if anyone sees this working, let me know. Been drawing here quietly, thinking that the stream was down with the thunderstorm here. But it may be back. I can't tell if the stream's working or not. People aren't commenting, and it freezes on me. And then it says the internet doesn't connect. Goodness. There's 7 of you there, though. Thank you. nice to see a comment. Actually, I think we're having thunderstorms here, and that's making the internet particularly bad. So you have my apologies, but it's nice to see a comment. And it's nice to know that something's working, even if it's constantly buffering. So I haven't been talking because I haven't known that anyone was listening. Twitch will not load for me. But I stream anyway, so we see what happens. Thanks for your comments, Asterix. I'll write a note here. I do appreciate you giving it a shot, even with all the bad internet connection. Close to what I want here. I'm ready to go to finish, whether you're watching or not. Chucks. So you are seeing something. I haven't been talking because I thought that everything was down. I didn't know people were getting choppy video and no audio. Tell me if you're hearing me talk now, Chucks. The Twitch is down for me. I can't even see a stream here at all. But I'm doing my drawing, and I have streaming turned on. Nice to know somebody's here. When Twitch doesn't open. I'm actually getting pretty close to being finished on this one. And I'm not sure how happy I am with my Governor McCrory. And I'll show you what I mean. View. Anyway, Chuck's stuff, thanks for sticking it out with lousy technical stuff today. So, concern here was labels, because I know that people aren't going to know who Governor McCrory and Attorney General Loretta Lynch are. They're not people that appear in cartoons too often. That said, I hate to put labels on things. I just hate it. And so I haven't quite decided what to do. I was kind of thinking of the idea that I might put little labels on little arrows that point at them, which is kind of funky, not something I typically do. And it's also something I could easily take out if I didn't like it. Squinty. Beady and squinty. Not a combination that draws well. You do beady or squinty. Decision now is labels. So I do the labels. It might be kind of funny if I did a label for Statue of Liberty. Maybe better if I don't name who they are, but put their titles down. Maybe that's a little bit more interesting. Give that a try. See how it works. If I don't like it, I can just take it out in Photoshop, huh? Wow. anybody is there and you want me to talk and you can actually hear me, say something in the chat. Let me know that I should be talking. I think I'm still not happy with this guy's funky nose. All is well with video and audio. What, are you kidding me, Chuck Stuff? You can actually see the video and it's working and it's fine, and you see the audio? This is a craziness because I can't even get the audio to load on my laptop. And, no idea what's going on. Alright. His nose kind of tilts off to the side. Do you know it tilts? It tilts the other way than what I've got. Feeling about that one. Might give him some crosshatch on the nose because the nose is so strange. Maybe I'm gonna fix his eyebrows too. It's working. What the hell? It doesn't work for me, but if it works for you, that's good. Chuck Stuff, it's working for you. Good, good. Now his mouth is wrong now that I realigned things here. Just so you know what's going on, since there appears to be at least Chuck Stuff watching. And pull his eyes together. struggling with McCrory. If it doesn't go well, I'll have to draw him on another sheet of paper. Patch him in. He should be easy. You know, it's every picture that I have of him is straight on. Get any sense of his profile? What happens to the nose when you look at it from the side? He's a tricky one. That's actually I'm looking at these on the other monitor that you can't see. About whether I like that or not. Hey, Cartoon Man. So you were right. Wow, it's looking great with the way meeting. Fun to see the progress. You know, Cartoon Man, I can't even get my own friggin' Twitch to work. I can't tell if anybody's watching or if the thing is running, but you guys are telling me that it's working. Well, that's good. Oh, there's 4 people watching. It might start to work. No. It's crazy. I can send out, but I cannot look in. That's a new Twitch problem for me. This McCrory giving me trouble. The nose is wrong. The eyes are wrong. He needs to be rethought. The nose a little differently. Sound is way down low. I can turn it up. Tell you what. There, I turned it up a little bit. Is that better? A little bit more. Tell me if the sound's good now. All right. I think maybe that's better. And his nose and his mouth. Squinty, close-set eyes. What do I do with the squinty, close-set eyes? I saw my video appear. Jerky. Oh, maybe I've got him here. I need to get away from him for a couple minutes to know if I've got him. I think that might be looking better. Oh, the sound is better. Good, good. You see, I am streaming from a different location, so everything is reset up. And I have to get used to figuring out how to do things differently here. So nice for you to stick it out, Cartoon Man, with all of my technical problems today. You know, I think his chin is wrong. Oop. Today I'm in Nashville, Tennessee, Cartoon Man. Nashville is not known for its internet, although it's not known for bad internet. I've got the friggin' Comcast. I want. Still not happy with him. Cartoon Man writes, I can email you offline, but I'd love to have one of our young reporters at Kid Scoop News interview you next school year if you're interested.
Sure.
Not a problem. My email is no secret at daryl@kegel.com. Okay. I'm not happy with him. was just too long. Maybe I'm getting closer. His whole face just needs to be smaller within his overall face. I can try that. He's a little bit more kind of beaky, like a bird. To deal with him not having the side view, so I know which way his nose turns. Better. Gotta get him here a little bit. Just a little bit. Cartoon Man writes, I didn't see when you were drawing Lady Liberty, but is it all from memory or did you look her up for reference? She looks great. You know, it's so... Maybe I've got him. I think I might go with this. You know, his nose naturally looks like it was a struggle. So maybe it's better that I struggled with it. him now. I think he worked. I want to keep coming in here and futzing. Okay, where do I sign this? How do I still need to remember this? He needs a little bit of cleanup. Stuff going on in the back of the vellum. Cartoon Man asks, how much have you seen of the new Muppets TV series, and what do you think of it? I thought it was pretty good. I was kind of impressed with it. And, you know, the voices are good. And it's funny. So, I think they did a good job. I'm kind of impressed with them. Old Muppet guy, first thing I look to is, are the voices right? And yeah, the voices are good. I've got an extra good Kermit going on. So I give them a good grade. I've got a good McCrory now. He took a few tries. looking a little bit. Oh yeah, he's better off than what I started with, huh? Let's clean him up on the back of the vellum. Also, you know, looking at the back of the vellum helps to see if you got things right. I worked on this so much that it got dirty on both sides. I think I don't have his eyes looking in quite the right direction. Cartoon Man, right? Seems like the vellum lets you erase quite a bit without breaking down. Yes! That is a big reason to use vellum. That's why people use it for drafting. Make all the mistakes and erase. If people do that anymore, now they do everything on the computer. You know, actually, I think the labels on this make it funnier. I usually don't want to do labels. Labels certainly don't usually make anything funnier. But I'm good with those labels. I used to get up and walk to the other side of the room and get a new perspective on my drawing. But what I do now is I watch my own OBS feed and I get a different perspective on the drawing. And what I'm noticing here is that when I look at the OBS, instead of looking down at my drawing, McCrory looks better. It's more McCrory. if you erase a whole lot on it, it does distort the surface a little bit, but not bad. Going to take a little break. I've drawn McCrory so much I've got